We could be saving so much money. Greta Thunberg could be taking off vertically if we just had these perfect conveyor belts. It's a conspiracy between the governments and the large corporations, and you're just the drive-by media.